You're watching the news summary on Jio.tv. I'm Sharbana Javeri.
The Supreme Court has issued a show cause notice for contempt of court to Prime Minister Raja Parvez Ashraf for failing to implement its directives of writing a letter to Swiss authorities to reopen graft cases against President Asif Ali Zardari. Prime Minister Raja Parvez Ashraf has been ordered to appear before the Supreme Court on 27th August when the hearing of the NRO implementation case will resume. Attorney General Irfan Kader says he did not expect the Supreme Court to summon the Prime Minister by issuing him a show cause notice, adding that he hoped that the court would exercise restraint. The government has filed a review petition over the Supreme Court's July 12th order in the NRO implementation case. The petition was filed by Attorney General Irfan Kader today on behalf of the government and claims that writing the letter to Swiss authorities will be in violation of Article 248 of the Constitution. The government has filed a review petition against the Supreme Court order striking down the Contempt of Court Act 2012. The appeal was filed by the Federation's lawyer Shakur Paracha after President Asif Ali Zardari met with coalition partners and Law Minister Farooq Naik to make the decision last Sunday. The Supreme Court declared the Contempt of Court Act 2012 unconstitutional and null and void on August 3rd.